What's going on, everybody? Y'all already know what it is. We're back with another video. If you're already here, you already know what to do. Subscribe on the way to 1,000.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this. Who's there? Done and done.
That's crazy. Oh, I've been going for a minute. Swear to y'all. Here we go.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather
we're about. We here.
Hey, so before we go in there, I wanted to thank you for getting me this far, but after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think.
That's fine, go
ahead.
I
know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate! Lady Serrano's been gone a real long time. Dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course,
she has the scroll.
I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter will have told you what we are. Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. I was about to suggest that very thing. Yes, you most certainly deserve a reward. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again. Then you will be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall.
Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This is the power that I offer. Now, make your choice. Be still.
I'm a vampire now. Alrighty. Jesus.
Awake at last. Good. The power is growing within you, and now you must learn to wield. A shrine to Molag Bal, the mighty Daedra prince who is father to all our kind. Our power is a blessing from you. In an age long forgotten to history, I ruled as a mighty king, and yet as I pledged myself to Molag Bal, and in his name, in reward, he gave everlasting life to myself, my wife. My blood is potent. At first, the body is overwhelmed by it. After, I assure you, no harm was done. With my guidance, you will become a deadly instrument. Now listen to my words and do as I instruct. The true power of the ancient blood is found in the form of the Vampire Lord. Assume the mantle of the Vampire Lord, and we will continue.
Transform into the Vampire Lord, and I will teach you.
Use the power of the ancient blood to transform into a Vampire Lord. In this form, You can drain the life from your foes with your right hand. With your left hand, you can wield the power of blood magic to raise the dead. You can also call upon the powers of night to turn into a swarm of bats to reappear some distance away.
Oh, yeah.
Should you run out of magicka, you can descend to the ground and fight as the beasts do. Do so now, and we will continue. Good. You are weaker while on the ground because you cannot access the blood magic. Your claws are still formidable weapons. Over time, your powers will grow in strength, and you will find new ways to use your gifts.
In this bottom, there's a whole tree. This is going to be interesting. Alrighty.
There is much to learn, but if you master the powers of the Vampire Lord, few enemies will be able to stand against you. There is one last thing you must know. Slaying mortal men with your life drain grants you new night powers and blood magic. I keep a stable of thralls in the castle should you need to feed like the baser vampires to stave off the sun. That is all I have to teach you. If you wish to be reminded of these lessons, you need only ask. I have a task that will test your new powers. But first, do you have any questions? As a vampire, you will gain new powers, but also a weakness to sunlight. With each passing day that you do not feed, that weakness will become more deadly.
I'm a vampire, bro.
But your powers will also become stronger. Feed upon those who are sleeping, and your vulnerability to sunlight will diminish along with your powers. When you first transform into a vampire lord, you will hover in the air. While you do, you will command the powers of blood and night. Descend to the ground, and you can attack with your claws and feed upon your prey to regain your strength. With experience, your powers will grow, and you will discover new ways to use them. Good. Go and speak to Garen Marethi. Tell him it is time. He will understand.
Okay. Okay, first off, let's do this.
Welcome here, as long as you don't overfeed on the thralls.
I am above the petty squabbles here. I have lived for far too long to be bothered with them. I saw more than enough political maneuvering in my time in house dress. I was tired of it then, and I'm tired of it now.
Surprised you weren't at the last meeting with our lord. Too busy plotting to hold all.
I have never understood the Nord fascination with weapons. Magic is so much more versatile, don't you think?
What am I supposed to do, bro?
How awkward. Do you need something? Do you need something? Hello there.
Oh. I'm supposed to be talking to the broski.
Hello there.
Yes.
Aren't you lovely looking like that?
Oh, I see.
Do you mind?
I just assumed it's a
bro.
How awkward for you.
They say I'm carrying too much. And how am I supposed to, bro?
Above the petty squabbles here, I have lived for far too long to be bothered with them. I saw more than enough political maneuvering in my time in house dress. I was tired of it then. I'm tired of it now. I have never understood the Nord fascination with weapons. Magic is so much more versatile, don't you think? Well met, brother.
Supposed to be talking to you, bro.
The chalice, then.
Oh, you've heard of the Bloodstone Chalice?
It is a rather well-kept secret. The chalice has been in Lord Harkin's possession for quite some time now. It is, when used properly, able to increase the potency of our powers. He has neglected using it for ages. If he wants it filled now, then Grandon, follow me. Lord Harkin has never cared to use the chalice. relying on his more than adequate powers until now. This is an intriguing challenge. Enjoy yourself.
So I've always changed back, right?
Excuse us. I need to fetch the Bloodstone Chalice.
The Chalice? Why? What are you up to, girl?
Lord Harkin's orders, Orpheus. Calm yourself. Our friend here has been ordered to kill the Chalice. Indeed. He's off to Redwater Den.
Well, best of luck.
Then Galmo and Orpheus for Harkin.
I hope you find Lord Harkin's court to challenge.
Yeah. Don't get in my way, and I won't tear your arms off. Simple, isn't it?
What's up, bro?
Surprised you weren't.
Now, this chalice needs to be filled directly from the bloodstone that is the source of Redwater Den.
What? That's not enough. What meeting?
Once that's done, the blood of a powerful vampire needs to be added to it. Keep in mind that Redwater Den has fallen into a walkwell. Let's just say less reputable members of society now dwell there. It's your choice whether to attempt to deal with them or force your way through. Hurry back. Don't want to keep Lord Harkin waiting.
So keep notes, bro.
I am above the petty squabbles here. I have lived for far too long to be bothered with them. An ancient font. Still, its liquid is powerful, full of magic. Others have noticed, though they have never fully realized its potential. An ancient font full of power. As much as it looks like blood, sadly, it is not. Can you imagine?
Can't trust a word that comes out of Carlos's mouth. Remember that. We need strength, power, not magic. Elves don't seem to understand.
Right around me. from? Owsmers.
Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll be getting better acquainted. Head on in, and behave yourself. Go on downstairs. You're bothering me.
Gosh. Your mouth.
Eat something?
What are you doing there?
Oh, welcome. Welcome. I don't believe we've seen you here before, have we?
Thank you.
ridiculous. Confused, bro. Hey, I'm about to hit y'all with number two. Like and subscribe. Peace.